Okay. Want to show you the code that we are using. So this is a code. Have different modules. Module 1 working with the directory. So from our code, in order to work with the directory, it can be able to list the directory that we are in. So it is going to show us the directory using the OSGet CWD. So to do that, we can just try to run the code. Yes, Python. So as you can see, it has already shown us the directory that you are in. I don't know if you can see this. Already it is in pictures. Yeah, so it is in pictures, public data. So I want the next thing is to list the directories. I could have listed the files in the directories. This is the module listing the directory. So this is the directory files. We have on the one file named code.py. Is in here. So this is the only file. The other .ini file is here. So let us continue with the other module. Creating a new file. So let us create a new file in here. This we are going to create a file here. Let us name it file 1. That way. As you can see, it has been created. So let us delete a file. To delete a file, so we can just create another file here and name it something like delete this. So okay, I want us to delete this file. This file is one that I want us to delete from the code. We're just going to type the file name. Let us delete this. So it has been deleted, as you can see. So the other thing is to rename a file. So let us create a file. Just create a file. And file 2. So I want us to delete this file. This file 2. So from the code, we're just going to type the name of the file. This file 2. So, rename it to what? So we are going to rename it to something like renamed. You can see it has been renamed. So that module will do what? So we have deleted, we have renamed the file. We want to insert elements in the file. So go back to the directory, let us delete this. Then I'm going to touch to create a new file. Insert here. So this file, we're going to insert elements using our code. So I'm going to take the file name as insert here. So the message is this. Message that we have inserted. So the message is still the message that we have inserted. So it have actually inserted the files. We can confirm that by opening the file directly. And as you can see, this is the message that has been inserted.